August 28th, the Board of Trustees approved $1.3 million to be handed out to each campus to have reinforced windows. That means every door, window, exterior doors that go out to the outside will have reinforced windows that will prevent entry and force entry from intruders. Film of choice because it comes with the best cost and most effectiveness towards the reinforced windows. And it will be installed during the 2023 and 2024 school year. I am Hudson Woods reporting with MHS1.